So the energy tax, when it was originally proposed, was supposed to sunset after a few years. That didn't happen. It has been voted on, I think, almost every year. And it doesn't really, as a practical matter, appear to me that it's going anywhere, because we started this discussion talking about how the county was $120 million in the hole. So I think there is, the reality is that the energy tax may well be here to stay, but the question becomes whether or not we can mitigate the effects of that tax through things like a tax credit. I would be more than willing to explore opportunities to discuss that with you all. But I do understand some of the larger energy users, such as data centers, that we have a few data centers in this county, are really the large consumer. And I think we all need to bear in mind that the energy tax is really how we get money from federal government installations. They don't have to pay any other property taxes, but they do have to pay us our energy tax. So it's a really complicated discussion. And when we're in the midst of a revenue shortfall, I'm not sure that's going to be the first thing on the agenda, quite frankly.